ईवीएम वीवीपैट सुनवाई, सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने समीक्षा अपील की खारज। अभिषेक सिंघवी। कांग्रेस लीडर ते उगे वकील अभिषेक मनु सिंघवी ने कहा कि ईवीएम वीवीपैट सुनवाई उत्ते सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने समीक्षा अपील खारज कर दी है।
फ्रेंड्स, एज यू नो वी हैड फाइल्ड अर्लियर ए पिटीशन एंड टुडे ए रिव्यू पिटीशन बाय 21 पार्टीज ऑफ इंडिया which represent roughly 70-75% of the Indian electorate. The signatories to the affidavit with that petition and the review petition include current sitting chief ministers, presidents of parties, or other leaders and nominees of individual parties, 21 of them. This is only to underline the grave and serious interest, concern of this of these leaders on the issue at hand, namely an increase of VVPAT counting as a sample auto check. We are not talking about EVMs for the present. The election is too far gone for that. This petition review and the earlier one talked of VVPAT. Firstly, friends, let me tell you that we bow down to the court order which has just now dismissed our review prayer. We respect the court immensely. Many of these and others are constitutional functionaries, present and former, and we must, as we do, bow down to the court's majesty.